Republic, emphasizing the significant reduction of violence on the ground in Syria
associated with Al-Qaeda or Daesh ISIL, as a result of the launch of the within and outside the de-escalation.